room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Salut, família! Com estem? Seguim aquí a Life is Strange, continuant des d'on ho vam deixar, a l'habitació de la Chloe. La Chloe Price, aquesta amiga retrobada després de tants anys, a la mateixa la que li vam salvar la vida, al primer capítol, al lavabo, i que després, curiosament, ens ha salvat a nosaltres d'un conflicte amb l'assetjament del Nathan Prescott. Així que, d'alguna manera, el karma ens ha donat aquella bona acció.
When's the last time I had to dig through Chloe's crap?
Sí, ara li fotem canya a Maxine. Com deia, a part d'això, també vam descobrir que hi ha una noia, o hi havia una noia, que va desapareguda, una tal Rachel Amber, que tothom en parlava molt bé, però això, que no se sap ben bé què ha passat amb ella. Va desaparèixer i hi ha cartells de recerca per tot arreu i intentarem esbrinar alguna cosa més. Segurament serà algo important, perquè si no, no... Suposo que no hi hauria tantes referències amb ella. I res, continuarem amb la història. Ara buscarem algun CD que ens ha demanat que posem música i seguim amb l'aventura. Vale, alguna caixa d'aquestes d'aquí.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Se la veu molt, molt contenta amb el seu pare. Què més? Papel, mirem-ho tot. No se'ns escapi res.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000. Déu-n'hi-do. No es veu molt bé el que posa. A veure. Preparació d'automòbil. Déu-n'hi-do, l'Uber que és tot. A veure, encender. Vale. Minicadena encesa, ara busquem música.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Mirar, no. Jo vull posar música. Escritorio. Mira, veus? Aquí hi ha la Rachel Amber, altre cop.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Ah, va ser ella, la Chloe. Clar, té tot aquí de... És veritat. Ui. Ha sigut ella la que ho ha imprès, tot això. L'està buscant ella? Que raro tot. És tot molt estrany, això. Allà tenim el CD. Yep. Qui és aquesta? Ui.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy.
Oi.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Ui. Ui. Aquesta, sí. Vale.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Com jo.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I aquest tipus de coses no sé ben bé què dir-li, perquè no quedi molt... però bueno.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Sí,
before
extraño.
Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Pobre, està com deprimida. Com que tothom l'abandona, no? La deixa desemparada, pobra.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Vol el seu moment d'intimitat con sus pensamientos? Anem a mirar una mica. Què hi ha per aquí?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Vale, aquí no hi ha res. Marques d'estatura.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
15 kids.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Sembla que en el seu dia era molt coqueta. A les fotos del seu pare se la veia així molt coquetona i tal. Però ara s'ha tornat una...
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Hola, que la lia.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Puc tirar enrere? Millor així. No la liem.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Típic dibuix d'adolescent. Con Chloe i Max, és una assassina. anem a buscar eines per arreglar... Això ho hem mirat ja. Anem a buscar eines per arreglar la càmera. Està molt bé la banda sonora. Aquí. Això és un lau... Bueno. Aquí no hi ha res per... cap a baix, no? Doncs sí, era molt coquetona i ara s'ha tornat una punky rebelde, però bueno, això tampoc està malament.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Sí, sembla que no els hi va massa bé, no? Kate. Sí, claro que me quedo libre a partir de las 4, ok. Gracias de nuevo por ayudarme, Max. No es nada. Ese tío es un capullo. Pues una mica. Una cara de psicópata el tío.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Cap aquí?
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Sí, és un taller això. Vale, a mirar herramientas. No, però això...
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Correcte. Necessitem... aquí... No, aquí no hi ha res. Arxius?
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Armario... Una tele... Encender?
Marta? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Hostia.
For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
De... La mare que em va matricular, però... Esto es un poco... Quin mal rotllo, no? Cerrar, cerrar. Cerrar, yo no sé nada. Hi havia un mapa, però bueno, ja... Les eines estan allà dalt.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Vale. Mirar.
That does not look stable.
O sigui, a veure si ho he entès. Està allà. No hi ha cap escala per aquí. Estante de armes. Uf, mare meva. No sé qui és el padrastre, però... Un mal rotllo important.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
No.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
És aquest! The fuck? El que faltava. Vale, ara ho entenc tot. O sigui, per això el tio té les càmeres i té les armes, perquè és el psicòpata aquell de... que feia bullying a la nena aquella i que em va venir a mi tocar el que no sonava quan vaig sortir del lavabo.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Clar, clar. Sí, sí. La lògica era que hagués obert aquest primer, per la reacció que he tingut ara com de sorpresa després de veure aquest, però bueno, que ja, ja ens hem enterat, vamos. Jo vull les eines. Les eines, les eines. Com ho faig això? Lavadora... No hi ha cap escala per aquí. Per pujar ni res. Allà ja... no. Com ho faig? Com ho faig això? Mira. Encender. Yep.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Vale. I got it. I got it, Lepio. Vale, enrere.
That was very smart, dumbass.
No, enrere.
No can reach.
Vale. Ara. Empujamos esto. Vale. I ara ho fem caure. I ara ho recollim.
Yes.
That's it.
You have mad skills, Max.
Gràcies, gràcies. Bueno, ja sé què.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
No, no, deixa'm investigar una mica aquest tio que no es trigo limpio.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Mario. Aquí ja ho mira. Els arxius aquests... Els arxius aquests...
Shit!
Merda, 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 que l'he liat. Buah. Buah, ara sí que sabrà que algú ha mirat això. Merda.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her?
Ooooooh.
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Sí. Sí, sí. Cada cop... Sabe algo. Hòstia puta, això s'està volviendo muy turbio esto, eh? Però molt, eh? Vale, fora d'aquí, això no ho puc... No ho puc recollir.
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again.
Però...
Why does David have them?
Apaguem això, també. I fotem el camp d'aquí. Allò ja... Sabrà que algú ho ha tocat, però... Uf, que clar, no puc fer res. no puc fer res al respecte, vull dir que... Se n'enterarà, però bueno. És el que hi ha. És aquí, no? No, no és aquí. A veure, aquí. Anem a reparar-la, va. Em sembla que té traça i tot, eh? Amb els inlines aquests.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Sí,
now tell
senyora.
Me the truth, Max.
És una amiga, no li puc mentir. O sí? Però quin sentit tindria mentir-li? Sí, estava allà.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you are a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Ni puta idea. No sabia ni qui eres.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
A little bit.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Això sí que no. La veritat és que no. Nope!
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
Bueno, pero...
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all.
Aquí está el tema.
Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Li vaig explicar lo del tio de l'arma, no que ella tingués tràpies amb ell. Vull dir que no es preocupi. No te rayes, col·lega. It's all under control.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Mítala, mítala.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Pues no, la verdad es que no.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes,
mira.
Break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
Hostia.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Hostia, el...
Oh, no
merda.
Fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Aquí, l'armari.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
The fuck?
Get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My...
He de treure això.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
No. Aquí.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Vinga, va. Va, corre, 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 filla meva, corre.
My bra is stuck.
Ara.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Hide.
Open this door.
Fot-li.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old.
Ho ha vist. Merda. L'hem liat.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
En part està cabrejat per lo del tema dels arxius aquells, i això ho he tocat jo. Per tant, aquí no se puede cargar el pato aquesta pobra noia, que a més és la nostra amiga tota la vida, així que hem d'intervenir.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
A veure. Sorprèndeme.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Sí, però era lo just, jo crec, no? Vamos, l'he liat jo baix. I el tio venia de rebot, venia rebotat per això, amb lo qual... Marxem ja? Marxem ja, col·lega? Vinga, va, marxem. Per la finestra. Com si fóssim crios. Clar que sí. Anda! Això és el faro del principi, no? Passa que ara fa bon dia. Bueno, no està caient la que està caient al principi, com a mínim. Ostres.
Isn't this awesome sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke.
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Clar, noia.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Correcte. Ara que es veu una mica més.
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me, stare contest.
Vinga, adéu. No vol jugar. Sí, ara es veu una mica més el que hi ha per aquí. És maco, la veritat.
Chloe's step douche better not cause me trouble.
Pues no. Hòstia. El pobre Warren. Uf, mare meva. El va deixar maco, saps, el Nathan? I tot per salvar-me. Sí. Li tinc que explicar el meu gran secret, correcte. Pobre xaval.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Hòstia, que guapo. Això és el poble, no?
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Records, quins records. No, és xulo, és xulo. Poble costaner i tal, està bé. Està ben fet, la veritat. Anem a veure-la, està aquí el banc. És el banc del principi. Una barqueta allà. A veure què s'explica. Bueno, no puc anar cap allà, primer. A veure, m'investiga una mica.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party.
Sí, a més hi ha una birra aquí. No, perquè tu ets una hipster d'aquestes...
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Aquí no es pot venir. Ui, què és això?
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
The wind? Què té a veure això? Huelles.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Són rares, la veritat que són rares. A veure si es pot entrar al faro.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
No es pot entrar. Sembla que per aquí no hi ha res més. Per... Trust no one. Pues anem a parlar amb la Chloe. Amiguita, què te cuentes?
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Home, normal.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
És que clar. Sí, sí. Sí, sí, ho ha fet, sí.
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
Ooh.
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
and he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score. Mm.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
No sé què preguntar-li, la veritat. No sé què més em farà mal de sentir. Però bueno.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
What?
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Quines mogudes, tu. No la puc culpar, no la puc culpar.
So fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
A la Poli la té controlada, amb la qual... no sé.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Ui, què està passant? Hola? Hostia.
Not again. Why is this happening to me?
Perdó?
Why am I here again?
Què està passant? No. no entenc res. A veure, estic una mica confús.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Estic al mateix puesto, no? Però no. Opa. Uf. Què està passant? Aquí hi ha un cèrvol? Mare meva, la que s'està liant. Però... cap on t'he d'anar?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Cap on t'he d'anar? Puedes moverte antes de tiempo para transportarte. Vale. No. Ara. Hem passat. Aquest puto cèrvol? Què significa això? Què l'he de seguir? És com Harry Potter. Opa. Què està passant? Però... he de tornar a fer el mateix, no? Però és complicat, eh? M'estava guiant, deia. Què vols?
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Mare meva. Mare meva. Mare meva. Mare meva. Que ara no puc passar. Torna enrere. Hòstia. Mare meva, mare meva.
Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
Vaya.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Hmm?
What the hell is this?
Pero...
it's like 80 degrees. How?
Pero ¿qué está pasando?
Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Pero qué collons? Para mí. Y todo. Hasta ella está flipando. Un tros de joc, eh? No sé vosaltres, però jo estic flipant molt. M'he quedat bastant de pedra, de veritat. Rachel. Thank you. Aquest era el final de l'episodi 1. Doncs està molt bé, la veritat. No sé si podem passar aquesta part. Sí, podem passar-la. Ah, això són les coses que hem fet. A veure, has denunciat a Nathan. Has consolat a Victoria. Has intervenido. Sembla que ens dona un percentatge més alt, no? És com si estigués ben fet, no sé, vaja, no... Has dejado que Daniel te retratara. Has seduït a Lisa. No has firmado la petició. Hòstia, això no... No me'n vaig adonar. No has borrado los insultos a la pobra Kate. No has regalat tu planta. Puf, ens hem deixat de fer moltes coses, sembla. Haurem d'estar més al cas. Tot i que en aquest capítol ho he intentat mirar tot. Segurament m'hauré deixat alguna cosa, però... Però sempre es pot escapar alguna cosa. Sí. Vale. Bé, doncs, fins aquí aquest tercer vídeo. Jo la veritat és que estic flipant ara mateix, no m'esperava res de tot això. Per una banda, la Chloe resulta que no només era amiga, sinó que era molt bona amiga, i no sé si jo he llegit entre línies massa o què, però tenia pinta de que tenia inclús una relació amb la Rachel Amber, la desapareguda. Teníem plans de futur bastant seriosos. També hem descobert que la nostra millor amiga, la Chloe, no passa pel seu millor moment, tant familiar com econòmic, i ha hagut de recórrer a mesures realment dràstiques i no massa agradables, doncs per sortir una mica de la seva situació, ja que vol marxar desesperadament del poble, que també és entendible, i això... I el sorprenent també és que el seu pare és el psicòpata, bueno, el seu pare no, el seu padrastre, el seu pare està mort, per desgràcia, ja que sembla que tenien molt bona relació i se l'estimava molt. El seu padrastre, com deia, és el psicòpata de seguretat de l'institut, que té uns arxius sobre gent de l'acadèmia, té càmeres de seguretat, té armes, és un pieza, és... No mola gens, no és trigo limpio, no ho és. I res, ho deixarem aquí, més que res perquè el primer capítol s'ha acabat, a mi m'ha impactat molt aquest primer, trobo que és un joc molt i molt bo, de moment, i és només el primer capítol, de 5. Les bones crítiques completament justificades i amb moltíssimes ganes de seguir-lo, la veritat. No sé vosaltres, jo vull saber com segueix. Jo necessito saber-ho, com es desenvolupa la història i si faran alguna cosa per evitar la catàstrofe que se viene. Si descobrirem algú més de la Rachel, si la trobaran, si està viva, si està morta, i no sé, tot. A veure com segueix tot. I això per acabar. Doncs molt bé. Vale, això sí que no m'ho esperava. Life is Strange, episodi 2. Això serà el següent, el proper vídeo, gent. Si estava sense paraules ara ja no sé què dir. En fi, espero que us hagi agradat. Doneu-li un like si és així. Els que no estigueu subscrits, podeu donar-li, s'agraeix molt. I res, gent, ens veiem en el proper vídeo. Vagi bé!